Hello Internet, this is Karel. This is a follow-up video of my introductory video on the Antminer S9. Today I'm gonna show you how to configure the Bitmain Antminer S9, the most profitable miner for SHA256 and Bitcoin right now at 14 terahashes. Today I'm gonna show you how to configure this miner to mine Bitcoins with the NiceHash pool in order to mine Bitcoins from your unit. Basically, once you sign up with a NiceHash, you will be assigned a Bitcoin address that you can use to mine and to deposit funds. So once you sign up, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to My Workers. You're gonna go to the For Sellers section and you're gonna go to My Workers. And there you will be able to see any workers that you have at the time, the algorithm, the hashing speed on the NiceHash pool. To grab the details you will need to enter on your miner, you can either go to the bottom of the screen and sell hashing power, or you can go into the URL on the screen. On there, you're gonna select ASIC miner, since we are using the Antminer S9, and you're gonna select your hashing algorithm, which is SHA256, and the location from which you're hashing to minimize the latency. And then you're gonna click on Generate Stratum. And the page will give you all the details that you will need to use on your miner, including the URL, the worker name, and the password. So once you log into your miner, to do the configuration for the Antminer, and you're gonna enter the pool details onto the pool one. You're gonna put the address over here. You're gonna put your worker name, and you're gonna put X as the password, and you're gonna save that configuration. The good thing about NiceHash usually provides a little bit of more margin or just mining straight Bitcoin. Sometimes mining, depending on complexity and depending on the value of the coins at the time, sometimes it's more profitable to mine Bitcoin Cash and other cryptocurrencies. NiceHash is a marketplace where miners that have mining equipment can point their hashing power towards their system, and then sellers and buyers will either buy their hashing power from the sellers that have the miners, and NiceHash will make a profit out of this margin. It's a fair system for people that want to maximize their mining efforts, and also for people that want to mine without having to actually buy equipment. It's also a good choice. Go back to a miner status and you will see if you're mining and if the NiceHash pool is alive at the time. Right now, this miner is operating properly on NiceHash. It's producing approximately $38 a day. If you go to see workers, you'll see that the hashing speed is at 14.07 terahashes. I did in another video that I'm gonna link on the description, an overview of the profitability for the Antminer S9 using the NiceHash pool. And today it came out to be around $1,200 per month. It's a very good profit. You will have to discount from this your power, of course. Watch that other video so you can see all the details. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button on this video. Hit the notification bell so you are notified every time that I upload a video. And I would love to see you again. Happy mining. Have a great day.